As for all of our opponents tonight, there's only one word to describe.